الحمد لله وحده، والصلاة والسلام على مولانا رسول الله وآله وصحبه. Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure for me to take part in the launch of the United Nations Decade of Ocean Science for Sustainable Development. Coordinated by UNESCO, this commendable initiative reflects a growing awareness of the role of oceans in our history and of their importance for the present and the future of humanity. In Morocco, I am in a position to bear testimony to the active personal commitment of His Majesty King Mohammed VI, who set up the foundation I am honored to chair and which deals with climate and environmental issues. Thanks to His Majesty's leadership, Morocco is today a front runner in the field of renewable energy. As the host of COP22 held in Marrakesh, the Kingdom lent its decisive support to several initiatives such as the Blue Belt for Sustainable Fishery and Aquaculture in Africa. The potential wealth contained in the ocean is largely unknown. One of mankind's true common possessions, this wealth must be used in a sustainable, responsible, and fair manner. For this reason, the decade we are launching is a magnificent opportunity. It will provide the kind of high-level scientific knowledge we need to better protect our seas and the extraordinary biodiversity they contain. This decade will generate global scientific solidarity, of which Africa is in great need. Therefore, the Mohammed VI Foundation for Environmental Protection is both proud and excited to join the decade of ocean science. We will take our role and responsibility in this alliance to heart. On a more personal level, I am honored to be a sponsor of this alliance and take part in this global endeavor for the benefit of seas and oceans. Through my humble person, Morocco wishes to thank you and the United Nations for this initiative, to which we will actively contribute. Together with you, we will promote this decade of knowledge for the benefit of our seas and oceans, for the present and future generations. Thank you. I wish you every success. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.